The team has developed such titles as Commander Keen, Catacombs 3D, and Wolfenstein before moving on to develop Doom, a game that